See, the High Court upholds the arrest provision in the CGST Tax Act for the tax evasion. See, under Section 69, in the Section 69 under the Central Goods and Service Tax Act, Central Goods and Service CGST Act gives powers and authorities. See, simply call a CGST Act gives powers to the authorities to arrest any person if there is a reason to believe that he is committed for tax evasion. This provision was upheld by the Delhi High Court recently. A petition was filed in the court claimed that Section 69, being of criminal nature, it could not have been enacted under Article 246 of A of the Constitution. So, what is Article 246A of the Constitution? So, Article 246 Clause A, Special Provisions of GST. This article was newly inserted to give power to the Parliament and the respective state and the union legislatures to make laws on the GST respectively imposed by each of them. However, Parliament of India is given exclusive power to make the laws in respect of the interstate supplies. The IGST Act, IGST Act deals with interstate supplies. Thus, power to make the laws under the IGST Act will rest exclusively with the Parliament. Further, the article excludes the following products from the scope of the GST until the date of the recommendation of the GST Council. That is, petroleum is excluded from the GST. High-speed diesel is petroleum and diesel are excluded from the GST. Motor spirit, natural gas, and aviation fuel turbines are excluded from the GST. Motor spirit, natural gas, and aviation turbine fuel is being excluded from the GST. So this is about the Article 246 Clause A of the Indian Constitution. That is, a person under the CGST Act can only be arrested if the amount of tax evasion is more than 2 crore. All offences in which the tax evasion is less than 5 crore are bailable, and only grave offences involving the tax evasion of 5 crore and above are non-bailable. Evasion of 5 crore and above are non-bailable. This is to be remembered. And all the persons under the CGST Act can only be arrested if the tax amount of evasion is more than 2 crore. And also the offences that comes in the tax evasion if less than 5 crore, that is in between the 2 to 5 crore, are bailable. That is, bailable. If they are arrested, they are bailable. And only the grave offences involving the evasion of 5 crore and above are non-bailable. So 2 crore is the arrest limit, and remaining are the bailable and non-bailable limits. The court had said that the pith and substance of the CGST Act is on a topic upon which the Parliament has power to legislate, and the power to arrest and prosecute are ancillary and incidental to the power to levy and collect the Goods and Service Tax Act. Both sections 99 and 132 of the CGST Act are constitutional and fall within the legislative competence of the Parliament. The court remarked that the scope of Article 246 Clause A is significantly wide, and it is not only empowers the both Parliament and state legislature to levy or enact CGST Act, but also grants them the power to make all the laws with respect to the GST Act. So it is a wider Article 246 Clause A is a wider clause significance set by the High Court.